Mutationem for the PlayStation 5. This episode we're picking up right where we left off. And, weird thing happened. When I just finished loading the game up, I got a handful of different outfits. Let's check them out right here. The freshman athlete. The sportswear that freshmen often wear. Alienware. Sci-fi to the max. That's how we dress. Office lady. Official company wear from the Tithonus Group. I think that's how it's pronounced. Graffiti. We told ya. Punk never dies. You're damn right it never dies. Memories of Dawn. Perfect black with shimmering of gold. It's not black and gold. It's white and blue. Or is that how the weird meme dress goes? I don't know. That was just a bad joke. Yo. What the? What is this guy doing down here? That's not right. One cost 50. Five cost 500. Yeah, I don't know about that guy. Something's up with him.
We're here. The location that Thomas gave us.
Nobody's here. Maybe they're hiding upstairs. Let's go find out.
So much junk just lying around. It's been a while since I last played this, so I forgot what I was doing. Aside from playing around the sewer.
I'll restore the power.
How do I use this thing again?
Ha!
This bitch tried to eat me! See, that's a standard grenade. Yeah, I really couldn't use the upgraded grenade. What the? What is this place?
If you bully him again!
There are Satan and Christian crosses everywhere. What the hell? Oh. Double jump. I'm able to use this, but I'd like to see what's over here first. Someone's doing an experiment down here. Three different floors. Let's try the first floor.
Darling, it seems your entangleitis is getting worse. I've noticed huge fluctuations in your body data.
Let's check the map. Huh. Like that, let's head up to the third floor. There's a room at the end. Might be some useful stuff we can grab. Yes! At least we got a Cyberneco. Excuse me. I'll pass. Nice. Wait, did I see? No, it's just a bunch of useless junk.
Hinterland? Anomalies? What is all this? Most importantly, how did she know about my dream? Who is this woman?
Hmm. Let's see. Increases base defense, but let's go with this one. Oh, a vintage gold coin. I don't think we even needed to kill that thing. Oh, I think I'm gonna be getting quite a bit of mileage out of this double jump. Now, hang on. I do have a mission that requires me to find a blueprint. Let's see. It's in this room over here. somewhere. Okay, we gotta collect some coins and find a weapon blueprint. And we gotta find 10 of them. Oh, hang on. The rest of these doors are finally open, so see if we can find some swag. Some more vintage coins. I must have about 10 of them now. Yeah, I've got like 10 of them right here. Alright, we can take them to a pharmacist to get them tested for purposes. Maybe somewhere along the way we'll find a weapon blueprint. Oh, there's no way I was gonna make that jump.
What are those fumes up ahead?
Whatever it is, it looks toxic. Let's try to find a way to get rid of it first.
Classic platforming. Ow! There we go. Oh, hang on. Are we able to go down here? That's what that does. Okay, looks like I've got everything I can get over here. Making progress. Okay, I'm not gonna be able to kill all of those eggs. Oh. Going deeper and deeper into the sewer. What's this digital and crap? Whoops. Ah, sweet relief. More vintage gold coins.
This place is damn. My right eye is starting to hurt again. I found something called N530. I'm not sure how it's connected to N540. What exactly is N540? The Prophet didn't tell me much. Where does the Prophet come from anyway?
The direction of heaven. I don't like the looks of this place. I don't like it one bit. Swear to God, it looks like something's gonna happen. I guess not over here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We're definitely getting, definitely going somewhere.
This tunnel leads to the water facility control center. The Prophet said that I might find N540 there, but there are a lot of outcasts at the other door. I hope they won't bother me. Guess I'll have to try my luck.
Yeah, guess we'll have to try our luck too. Dead, that's what they are. They're creepy and they're dead.
I'll report to the elder. You guys take care of her.
place is massive. Huh, can't use that ladder. Let's try going the other way. Gonna have to find a safe spot soon.
She eliminated that whole squad on her own? Understood. Go now.
Okay. Guess we shouldn't keep the devil waiting any longer. Oh, Jesus. This guy's got multiple arms. A Cyberneko. Mine now.
I guess that old guy is the elder.
Yes, let's ask him some questions.
I think that might function as a... This guy is obsessed with selling corn. See if we can upgrade any skills. None of those. Let's see, light sword, airborne strike, or a knee strike. Let's get the sword strike. All right. We still need to take these coins to a pharmacist for testing. And somewhere under Freeway 42, we need to find a weapon blueprint. Gonna have to help out the tribe first. But I think we can do all that in a later video. Alright. If you like this video, do not like and subscribe. I will make even worse videos.